Yeah, it reeks burnt plastic. All right, so I'm currently charging the battery right now. And I have this outside because this thing reeks plastic and the thing gets super hot, so it's definitely gonna start a fire. It might even make this battery explode. So if you're gonna buy a Traxxas, you know, charger, do not buy this one. And with my experience, I wouldn't buy anything Traxxas. Just get an aftermarket battery setup. I think that's a lot better. Did it just die?
It's not even moving.
Yeah. It's going in reverse.
Haywire RC.